Gente. Go get a bite, maybe. I think CJ was a bit hungry. Oh, stomach was growling. Maybe I won't use the jetpack to get back. Just find a vessel so I don't get shot down again. Still someone shooting at me. Oh. Need to get out of this tunnel. I mean, I guess I could.
You gonna stay cool, man. Sure is. Expect this America.
God damn it. Do I get it? It's shooting me. Get me a whistle. I'll fly a bit on the jetpack. Do I get closer to where I'm supposed to be going? Or to the airfield? Probably be, well, before I get shot down, get off the jetpack.
Cluck, cluck. How can I serve you? Hope you choke a doodle do. You might be lucky enough to find a feather.
Yeah. Back on my bike. Oh, the lost. Oh, the lost wind chills. And hopefully not get one over again. Wait, let's
Very dignified, I'm sure.
Yes, I am. There we go. The Ford Dragon. Salt and battery.
Idiot! Do you realize how much those machines cost? We're supposed to be opening it. What the fuck was that? Hello?
Hello?
What the fuck is wrong with you people?
Boss, CJ's here.
Carl, glad you can make it.
So, this what you've been doing?
Yeah, it's been a complete nightmare. You want a stomach ulcer? Try opening a triad casino in a mafia-run town.
The mob trying to squeeze you?
Yeah, the corporations are moving in and everybody's feeling the squeeze. I've had slot machines busted up, workmen being scared off.
So who behind this?
Huh? Well, there are these three mob families operating here, and each of them has a stake in Caligula's casino. And some whacked out lawyers running it for them. You could be any one of them, or all of them.
Can't you just give them a little something?
No. In addition to the usual authorities that need bribing, each one would want a slice. And I'm not about to hand over all our profits to some wise guy Italian.
Our profit? That's right, you heard me. I want to offer you a share in our casino. In exchange for some help setting it up. How's that sound, partner?
Sound like we got a deal then.
Boss, the boys found some thugs trying to smash one of the deliveries. We caught one of them.
Get rid of him.
Hey, wait, hold up, come here. Whoever's behind this, we need to let them know that they're dealing with full-fledged psychos. Tie him to the front of the car, then you sweat it out a little, and I'll be out there in a little while. See if we can make this guy squeal.
That's my call.
Hey, who the fuck? Who are you? Untie me, huh?
You know what? I think we're gonna take a little drive.
What are you, fucking stupid? I'm not joking here. Untie me, motherfucker.
Nah, I think I'm gonna leave you right where you are.
You got any idea in that pea-brain head of yours who the fuck I am?
Nah, but I think I'm gonna find out.
Thank you! Thank God! Thank God! Puto madre! Oh man, this is too bad!
Oh no.
Oh, slow down, for it! Fuck you! Fuck you! Somebody! Anybody! Help!
Back to the casino. Yeah. It's $5,000 and some shit. See,
you just messed up my highlights.
Ooh.
I'm a college graduate, not a drug dealer.
Oh, let's do another one then. I'll get another one in. Oh. Mission.
My boyfriend's Kika Rifa.
Yeah, good for you.
The glorious sound of a hole in one.
Great shot, boss.
Thanks.
Not bad, Woozy.
So, the Sindaco family was behind the attempts to sabotage our venture. I wonder why it's only them and not the others.
Probably ain't just them. Rule of the streets, don't snitch. What we need is to hit the Mafia casino. Yeah, go jack the place.
Hey, hitting a casino isn't like gangbanging. It's a whole different league.
Yeah, you right. It'll take some planning, but I'm down. She always wanted to pull a heist. What the?
Ah, bad luck. Listen, you're gonna need a crew and some special equipment.
Yeah, it'll take some explosives. Always gotta blow up shit to pull a heist.
You know what? There's an open cast mine southwest of the city limits. They must have explosives.
I'll go peep it out.
Go to the quarry.
Hey, I got a job.
get rid of the waypoint. Ah, holistic. Oh, there's a stone in there. To the quarry.
Where's your safety gear? Who's this asshole? Stay away from that stuff. You don't have clearance for this area.
I'm going to pick up.
What do you think you're doing? Hey, you can't come down here.
Come
Asshole. You don't have clearance for this area. Get away from that dynamite! What do you think you're doing? Asshole. You don't have clearance for this area. Where's your safety gear? Hey, you can't come down here. What do you think you're doing? Asshole. You don't have clearance for this area. Hey, you asshole. What do you think you're doing? Hey, you can't come down here.
5 seconds to detonation.
No! No, I don't understand!
Where's your safety gear? Stay away from that stuff. Hey, you can't come down here. Where's your safety gear? Who's this asshole? Hey, you can't come down here. You don't have clearance for this area.
Get back home with the dynamite. Uh-oh. Where's the dirt bike? This one seems right, it's on me a bit. Damn it. No, not just go.
You want the glasses? Oh, you can back in there.
No.
Thank you.
Good bye, Texan. Darn it. Oh, they get up.
Delivery for Wolf.
Hey, you be careful with that.
You did the clone tech, it's clone submission. Oh yeah. Mission done. See. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end this one here, so for anyone watching, I hope you, if anyone enjoyed the stream at all, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out, would be awesome as well. Also, check out the playlist down in the description if you missed any previous Grand Theft Auto San Andreas videos or streams, and yeah, So until the next one, later though.